how do you understand the number 462? I mean, we know it's 462, but how do we look at it in terms of its digits? In every number, each digit you see has a place value, and that depends entirely on where the digit is placed or positioned. Here, the digit 2 is in the 1s place, while 6 is in the 10s place, and 4 in the 100s place. With the help of place value, let's try to break this number down. As 4 lies in the 100s place, we can write 4 times 100. As 6 is in the 10s place, we add 6 times 10 to this. And as 2 is in the 1s place, we add 2 times 1. That's how we understand the number 462. 400 plus 60 plus 2. But what if we have a decimal point in the number? Say a number like 462.351. How do we understand this number? It's simple. The digits that appear before the decimal point work just like this one. It will be 4 times 100 plus 6 times 10 plus 2 times 1. But what is the place value of the digits after the decimal point? The first digit after the decimal point, in this case is 3, is in the tenths place. Not tens, it's tenths place. So its value would be 3 times 1 by 10, or 3 tenths we can say. The second digit to the right of the decimal point, which is 5, is in the hundredths place. It means that its value will be 5 times 1 by 100. The third digit to the right of the decimal point, which is 1, is said to be in the thousandths place. So we add 1 multiplied by 1 by 1000. If you add these 6 values, you will get 462.351. Decimals are just another way of representing fractions. This number can also be written as 462,351 by 1000. As they are another way of representing fractions, they are called decimal fractions. Notice that as we move towards the right, the place value reduces to 1/10 of the previous place value. 100 by 10 is 10, 10 by 10 is 1, and so on. Here, 462 is called the integral part of the number, and 351 is called the decimal part. There are many things we need to understand about decimal fractions, their types, ways to compare them, operations on them, and many more concepts. We will understand these in the next few videos.